Lady India.
Lady India.
Lady India.
Lady India.
Now, actually, I had two sessions, as I told you. One session is, see, in our education system, when you ask students to go to school, imagine when you went to your first time to your school, what was the scene? Kaisa tha? When you went first time to your school, how was it?
Production.
No, no, process, recollect. Okay, jab pehle baar school gaye the, kaisa tha wo? अच्छा था, बहुत अच्छा था। खुश थे ये?
नहीं नहीं, रोके थे।
रो गए हैं। Okay, you're crying and going. Your mother forcefully, you know, and your father says, yeah. Okay, now, this is how we started our school. And we compare our school and play, which we enjoy more.
Play.
Play.
Definitely. Now, here I happen to see one school. Okay, when my nephew was in London, small boy, then I was so impressed. You know, students were joyfully going to the school, and I said, "It never happened here. हमारे पास कभी हुआ नहीं, खुशी से, okay, dance करते school को जाना." तो फिर what is that missing? Something is missing here. Then it was very actually this was the car actually. Okay.
Then,
no, something is missing. Okay, why we are not able to go? Okay, so mother has to tell. Okay, come on, study, study, study. पढ़ो, पढ़ो, पढ़ो. But she doesn't have to study. Son, play, play, play. Never she says. जरूरत ही नहीं. Okay, so what is that boredom? Why that mistake? Okay, we also feel exam. Then afterwards, ha, class. You'll wait for the bell. The one thing, so relaxed. So you need to investigate. Can you bring that joy? Okay. In our studies, what is that missing? So, here, this is basically we call this in India, Igniting Central Member. So, basically, I'm a man of about chemistry, always think in terms of equation. So, let us see. Because we go to school for knowledge, right? Okay. So what exactly is knowledge is? Knowledge is what? What is the jnana? Kya hai?
Information.
Kya knowledge is information? Okay, for example, information. Let us take it. Okay, so for example, who is the okay, best one-day cricketer? ICC rank? I don't know. Humko jnana hai. किसको है क्या?
डी विलियर्स.
ओके, नाउ आपको ज्ञान प्राप्त हुआ. ओके, यू आर नॉट डूइंग हु इज द बेस्ट. ओके, इन वन डे. सो यू आर नॉट डूइंग, बट नाउ व्हेन वी एक्सेप्टेड आवर इग्नोरेंस, सो बेसिकली इट्स अ जर्नी फ्रॉम स्टेट ऑफ आई डोंट नो. देन आई नो. सो दिस इज ignorance, this is knowledge. Zero. Now we are not knowing, okay, who the best cricketer ranking, and we asked finally what knowledge. Now tell me, being ignorant, okay, is it a crime? Is it feel something to feel ashamed of? Yes, yeah. अगर सब कुछ पता नहीं है क्या, okay, शर्म की बात है क्या? नहीं, एट वन स्टेज अदर वेरी इग्नोरेंट, यू आर नॉट नोइंग व्हाट एबीसीडी इज. ओके, नाउ यू नो. सो इग्नोरेंस, इफ यू एक्सेप्ट अवर इग्नोरेंस, देन द प्रोसेस स्टार्ट्स. ओके, सो एक्सेप्टिंग द इग्नोरेंस इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप टुवर्ड्स लर्निंग. ओके, व्हेन यू से आई डोंट नो, देन यू विल मेक अ बिगिनिंग. ओके, सो बोथ द स्टेट्स आर फाइव, जीरो एंड वन. एंड इफ यू नो मोस्टली कंप्यूटर्स नो अवर, ओके, द कंप्यूटर गोज बाय जीरो एंड वन. ओके, अवर neural network, mind also, it goes by 0 and 1. Okay, all are binary. Okay, so this is how gates, logic gates, everything is built upon. Okay, yes and no. So this is the equation of knowledge. Of course, what is the role of a teacher here? Role of a teacher?
He is a teacher.
Role of a teacher. Yeah, equation mein teacher kidhar fit hoga? Where does the teacher fit in?
Yeah.
Okay, teacher is in between, like a catalyst. He will facilitate the process to happen. Now, both these things are fine. Sometimes you say, no, I think I know. Sometimes you say this, no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Where does this fit into the equation? No, where does this I think I know category fit into the equation?
Knowing something but not full.
50-50. Knowing something but not full. Express.
Having the awareness of
confidence about the topic.
Having the awareness of subject, but it is not
confident about the
answer, but not expressive.
Yes.
Not expressive.
Intermediate degree.
Okay. Now, this is a very okay. So we have seen. This is also okay. This is also okay. Okay, if you don't know the accept, make the learning.
Okay.
And once you're knowledgeable, fine. So both the states are healthy, both the states are happy. But only thing is, these states.
Okay.
See, knowledge, I think they know sometime, no? This is, we need to investigate. Okay. Do you know your house?
Yes.
Yes, I know.
Yes, sir.
100% or half?
100%.
Do you know my house?
No.
No.
Okay. So knowledge is like this. Either you know it or you don't know it. Okay, knowledge cannot, you know, I know your knowledge half, okay, it cannot exist. So, of course, if you are not sure, okay, where to place yourself, you are thinking that I know, or I think I know. Okay, this is a very dangerous state. As long as you are in this state, okay, you are ignorant, you are not accepting your ignorance, okay, and it will not allow you to progress further. This is a very, very dangerous state. Katra. So, never, always, okay, yes or no. Remember, don't remember. Okay, so don't ever subscribe to this state, it's very dangerous. Okay, so from now onwards, let us not do it. Next, you're investigating, you know, the joy, what the joy is missing, what is the cause. Okay. So let us see teaching and learning. So let us say, I teach what I know. What is learning?
I learn.
Okay, I learn what I don't know. Okay. So, which is joyful? Teaching is joyful or learning is joyful?
Learning
is joyful. It's my joy. Teaching can be boring. Teaching depends upon the teacher. The hero is teacher. The process of teaching, teacher is a hero. Okay, suppose you does well, students are fine. Okay, if you're not doing well, okay, kab hota hai, time will kab hota hai, kab jayenge. So here the teacher is a hero. In learning, who is the hero? In learning mein kone hero?
Students.
Apne hai, apne khud hai. So we are the heroes of learning. So, here, basically, and one more thing is teaching, and what I know is always limited. And what I don't know is? Main jo janta hu, thoda hi hai. Jo nahi aata hu, bahut hai. So, what I don't know is unlimited. So, here, this is, a very joyful activity. Learning can never be boring for anyone. For anything at any stage. But overall, nothing is going on. Now, here I would like to limited and limited. You know, Newton is the greatest scientist. He has contributed mathematics, contributed physics, some of the principles in calculus, some of the principles in biology also, Newton and movement. Okay? So, the great scientist, you know, what he used to say, the knowledge is like an ocean. What I know is just like a small pebble, the sand. No? So, and Newton could say this. What do you think is, I know, okay, I'm PhD, okay. So there's always school. The learning is always joyful. Okay, so what we don't know is unlimited. Okay. So, now, in our system, okay, that is mostly focused on teaching. Okay, always from books. A teacher will teach, you note down, then questions, answer, grades, marks. And kitna aaya, okay, 90, shabash beta, very good. Okay, so this is what happens. So the joy is missing. That's why you always focus on exam, once you finish exam, okay, that's what you need. So here, in our teaching system, in our, okay, can we make, okay, the shift is from teaching, can we really, okay, shift to learning, then we can bring that joy. I don't say that we can have a radical formula to change education system. It is available, but it takes some time. Anything cannot happen so radical, so sudden. Okay, the gradual process. But in this process, still, if we can take few things in our present system, it could be very joyful. Now, so learning, the focus is from teaching to learning. So now let us focus. I think the process of learning is happening to all of us. Okay, learning ho raha hai. Okay, seekhna to chal raha hai. Okay, there are various factors responsible for it. For learning to happen, there are various factors which have contributed. So I want you to, okay, stop writing and think. Okay, what factors, okay, which has really contributed in your case, okay, towards learning. Okay, there will be several factors, out of which you prioritize. Okay, you select, okay, one point, one aspect. Well, this has contributed, okay, for my learning. So we have to see, because basically, okay, ours is a teaching-oriented, teaching-focused, okay, process. So here we want to shift from teaching to learning process. So we let us understand, okay, how this learning happens. And once we know this, okay, we got the job. Okay, so now you just, okay, contemplate. Okay, learning is happening to me, yes. Okay, the moment I become conscious, okay, the process of learning is happening. Okay, there are several factors, okay. Then note down, what are the factors? Out of so many factors, this particular factor, I would rate, okay, is most important. It has contributed profoundly, okay, to my learning. I'll repeat it. So, ये learning, ये सीखने का process हमारी चल रहा है, इसका बहुत से कारण हो सकते हैं, इसे बहुत से कारणों में, ये फलाना, एक जो कारण है, ये बहुत महत्व है मेरे चीज, मेरे लिए, मेरे को सीखने के लिए, इस question के, task के, please think for half a minute, okay, that thing you write in a book, okay, that one factor where you feel, well, this has contributed, this factor has contributed, okay, mostly towards my learning, that you write down in a book. Please think. Anybody not clear with the question? You raise your hands. I will help you.
पर हिंदी में translate.
हिंदी में. देखिए ये सीखने का process हो रहा है. हम जब सब हमको conscious होते हैं वो हो रहा है. Now don't discuss. This is for individual because your factor can be different. If you not understood the question, you raise the hand. I will come to you. Question? हाँ. You make understand the question. So ये बहुत से कारण, okay, ये सीखने में आपको contribute. ये बहुत से कारण में कौन सी कारण सबसे ज्यादा, ओके, आपको सीखने के लिए कंट्रीब्यूट किया?
अच्छा,
बस वो बस सोच के लिखिए. एनी क्वेश्चन? सोचिए कौन सा कारण है वो लिखिए. हिंदी में, इंग्लिश में कोई भी लिखिए. Now, please think, it is independent. Okay, your factor may be different, this factor may be different. Okay, so write down, and once you are done, right?
English,
No, no, don't discuss. If you're not clear in the question, again. Yeah. Now, see, you sing now or both? Both are charging the master of the class. Sing now, yes, sir. सीखने में हीरो कौन है? सीखने में, हाँ? सीखने में, भोजन तो वो करेगा, सीखने में, वो सीखेगा, क्यों नहीं बात करेंगे? तो कौन सा इसमें, कौन सी किसमें बताएगा? भोजन में बढ़ाया, सीखने में बढ़ाया, तो सीखने के लिए बहुत से काम सीखने ना, जैसे भोजन आया जब सीखने, तो सीखने में बहुत से कारण होते हैं, बहुत से कारण में कौन सा एक कारण आपको अच्छा Done, sir? Written?
Yes.
Okay, sometimes it may be difficult for you to pronounce, but okay, you need to come out. All of you written? Good, thank you. Read India, how are you?
Yes.
Right. Now, can I have one? Okay, sir, what have you written? Oh, yeah. What was that? One fact.
I want to kill now, sir.
Factor.
In an organized way. To do in an organized way.
No, you tell me from the word. I want the factor. Current. Yes.
New thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes. New thing. Okay. Can you help me? हाँ बोलिए अभी.
तो मेरा हाँ.
Current.
दृश्य सर्वे.
Okay. Audio visual.
हाँ.
Right. Thank you. Visual aids. This is your answer. Right, next.
Good speaker.
Psychology. Who's psychology?
Sigmund Freud.
That is helpful, right?
For the continuous process.
That means book. Philosophy. What is that?
Philosophy.
Genome
play.
Okay. One factor you have to tell, sir.
You will not understand.
Books. Please don't discuss. This is individual. What is your name?
Man?
Shaili.
Shaili.
Okay. Teacher. Factor in your case.
In childhood?
Yeah, anytime. Childhood? Yeah, childhood. Anytime. I'm not specific. Okay, the process of learning. Okay, which factor contributed, okay, maximum for your learning?
Knowledgeable person.
Okay, now I have understood the question?
Yes.
Any doubt?
No, sir.
See, but unless you have questions, you're not clarity, the entire session is meaningless. Okay, so please, there's no hurry. Now,
I have
what?
Necessity.
Need. Is it a physical need or a mental need? Is the need physical or mental? Which is more important? The two dimensions.
Whatever
we no, physical or mental?
Mental.
Anything.
Mental.
Between these two, which you feel more?
If I want to know the knowledge of physical, I need because of the need. Because of the need, I want to learn.
Okay, I'll take it as mental. Okay, next. Very good. Very good.
Knowledge.
Okay, next, yourself. What is it? Knowledge.
Very good. Friends.
Okay, next. I'm telling you later.
Interesting content.
Interest. Next.
Encouragement.
Stories. By hearing the stories.
Stories. Stories are there. Next.
In childhood, they force the green.
No, next is here.
Okay, that means parents, no?
Parents.
Influence of whom?
Friends.
Next.
Here are city.
Yes.
Yes. Who's the curiosity? Somebody? Yeah. What do you say, sir? What do you say here?
Interest.
Competition.
Competition.
Encouragement. Encouragement.
Of whom?
Of whom? Parents.
Friends
of the parents. Teachers.
Innovation to make a career.
Okay.
To know the innovation.
What truth?
Career.
To know the innovation.
Okay.
Know you.
No, I think all of you are contributed. No?
Yes, sir.
You are not contributed. No.
Appreciation.
Appreciation.
Awareness.
Appreciation of whom? Somebody. Okay, thank you. हाँ बोला क्या बोला सर सॉरी
बड़ी वेस्ट से भी सीखता है
हाँ
बड़ी
वेस्ट
मातावर
नहीं पाएंगे बहुत बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत
बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत
बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत बड़े बहुत
जिसे लोग देख करके सीखते हैं ना ऐसे चारों तरफ अगर उसका जैसे हम इस कमरे के अंदर में हैं यहाँ बहुत सारे चित्र लगे हैं उसको देख
कर लाइक
नेचर
सीइंग लिसनिंग
नेचर
नेचर नेचर
नेचर
ओके ठीक है
ईगो ईगो जेलसी ईगो जेलसी
सर ओनली वन फैक्टर इज इट ओके नो सी द बेस्ट इन फैक्ट ऑल दीस थिंग्स कंपटीशन कंपटीशन जल्दी आता है तो कंपटीशन जल्दी होता है ओके लीड इंडिया आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू कंट्रीब्यूटेड थैंक यू ओके आई थिंक सम पीपल कंट्रीब्यूट
टू
बिकम ग्रेट
ओके सर टू बिकम जॉब
कंपटीशन
विल टू एक्सेल Okay, thank you. All are right. Because it is your life, it is your learning, and when you say that this has contributed, we respect it. Fine. If you see, certain things are written on the left hand side, certain on the right hand side. What is the difference between these two? Certain on the left, certain on the right. What is the difference between the two?
Right.
radically.
These
are tools and that is the
connected
topics. External focus.
Very good.
Internal
focus.
External focus. Hard work of focus.
Okay, so external factors, internal factors. Okay, so here among these two, you can always say, okay, in fact, some of things like dedication, determination. Basically, in all those things. Now, among the so many external factors, there are many. Okay, all are right, we cannot deny. Okay, so there's nothing right or wrong. Among these two, which you think is most important? Which are more productive?
Internal.
Okay. Internal factors.
Internal.
Among external factors, internal factors. Okay. Internal factors. Okay. They are more important, more productive, because you know, for example, C.V. Raman could do the experiment in just 300 rupees at a time. Okay. Okay. Just and for his work, no? Okay, he got almost Nobel Prize idea. Later on, of course, moving and all. So here, with the meager things also, people have done wonders. Okay, in the best institutes, okay, people may not excel. You have done in a very best college, but still, somebody from a rural government college, okay, he can also excel. Oh my God. This pen? Something is wrong. Okay. So, here, out of internal factors, if you just see, out of a learning habit, you said curiosity, and somebody said seeing, listening and all. Curiosity or influence. Out of the internal factors, these two factors they contribute a lot towards learning. And once you have these two, all other things will come. Okay, now to give an example. For example, how many of you are interested in cricket? See, when your exams are there, mother has to say, get up, 4 o'clock, and you say, ma, just 10 minutes, 10 minutes, okay, don't get up. But imagine World Cup final, for last time, at 3 o'clock in the morning, India is in final. Tell me, what time you get up?
4 o'clock.
And once you sit at the TV, do you move?
No.
Ball by ball, you will tell where happened, which happened, which direction, you tell the statistics. Okay? That means, see, dedication, commitment. People say, no, he doesn't remember my son, studies very hard. Padta hai aur yaad rehta hai. Achha. So memory kam hai. So cricket kya puchho? You ask cricket? Everything you will tell, which year, where he scored, ball by ball you will tell. That means there is no memory for cricket memory and study memory. Okay? Memory is there, no?
Yes.
So he has memory, he has commitment, he has dedication. Okay. So all these things have come. Okay, where? Why? Because he's having curiosity. What happened?
Interest.
30 runs, 2 hours. Then it will just boiling. Isn't it? What happened, sir? So curiosity. Then you're observing. Okay. So these two things, if you can bring in our studies wherever they are, it will be a joyful thing. Okay? So now, and unfortunately, in our education system, we are really missing. And once we have these two, then it will be very joyful thing. I'm a man of practical, I will prove it. I don't want to give any statements. Okay, now, very short time. will know. So one is inquisitiveness or curiosity. Please write down this. Or curiosity. What do you mean by inquisitiveness or curiosity? What's up, guys? Kutuhal. What is that?
Kutuhal.
What is that actually?
Utsukta.
Bolo to? How? Okay. What do you mean by inquisitiveness? What do you mean by curiosity? So it will be in the form of what?
What's up? What's next?
Where? Place. Time game. When? Which? Whose?
Why?
Okay. Why?
How?
Okay. All these things are questions. Okay, all these questions. Okay. They always say some books, no, they say the five W's. Okay, and one H.
Okay, W's gonna be winning.
So all these questions, okay, is known as inquisitiveness, curiosity. Okay. So with right, and that's why if you can, when you study, are you putting these questions to understand? If you are really putting these questions, okay, it will be a joyful thing, you will never get bored. If you don't put these questions and study, that will be a dull, boring thing. Okay, so whenever you say this topic was boring, whenever you recollect, okay, aapke zindagi mein kabhi bhi bore mara hai, to ye questions nahi hoga. Questions jab tak hoga, to ye bore marne ki baat hi nahi. Next, what is known as observation? What is observation?
Keeping an eye on.
What do you mean by observe? How do you observe?
Keen
observation. Huh? How it happens? Kaisa hota hai observation? Kaisa hota hai parishilan? Kaisa hota hai?
Seeing, listening.
Okay. All senses
considered.
Okay, this will learn some touch, taste. Sight. Okay? These are the five windows we have. Plus, okay, the mind we have. So these are windows. If you keep these windows, you can get here. Once you keep them open, okay, and mind is behind, okay, automatically, okay, you get. So this is, okay, these are all five sense organs. They are known as sense organs or jnanendriya, shabda, sparsha, roopa, rasa, gandha. And okay, in our education system, if you have these two, okay, where the increase of the curiosity and observation, ye dono jo mil jata hai, ye kutuhal, seekhne ka jo tamanna aur parishilan, ye mil jata hai na, then automatically the knowledge comes. And that will be a very joyful activity. Imagine when you say that in our studies it is boring, definitely these two are missing. Yes or no? You see, whenever you say boring, jab ye bore ma raha hai, okay, iska matlab hai ye do nahi tha. Ye do jab tak rahenge wo bahut joyful rahega. Okay, so if you can bring these two things in our inner system, sirf simple, very simple, okay, it can be very joyful. And I will prove this my point practically. Okay, please write this. Okay, more so in your approach. Okay, write in here and try to implement. And once you have it. Now I'll just give you an example. You know gravitation? Gurutvakarshan, yes. Moving akarshan. Okay. When did you learn which class?
Six.
Class only have books. Okay. So how books mean? How that book fellow? People have written from somebody a book. Okay, like that if you see, where do you land up? तो जाएंगे जाएंगे तो ग्रेविटेशन का कौन है, हु इज हीरो ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन? न्यूटन. हाउ डिड न्यूटन लर्न ग्रेविटेशन?
Apple.
You mean to say that before Newton, nobody has seen apple falling?
Observation.
You mean to say nobody observed apple falling?
Yes, also falling,
sir. Huh? No. Thing is, what Newton was thinking, okay, that why? All the planets are moving in a circular oval shape, circular shape. In Vrtulakar mein, okay, all the planets, the grahana, if you rain. So anything to row, okay, rotate, no, circular, there must be a force, isn't it? When you play, no? The dal 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 dal, okay? Then you feel the force. When you take something, okay, there's a force. Yes or no?
Yes.
So anything moving, there's a force. Anything moving circular, there's a force. So any planet is moving, there must be a force. He's thinking, what is that force?
Right.
Okay, what is the force? Force, tap! The inquisitiveness, the curiosity, the trust, okay? Plus the observation, both the things coupled, and theory of gravitation came. So mind you, there are so many examples, Cochlear dream, you can see, okay, Curie, okay, there's ample number of examples, okay. So if you can bring these two in your education system, if you make our children, okay, these two, okay, it will be very joyful, and definitely it will be, okay, totally a different outlook you have to make you prove this, okay. Here, we'll do a small, okay, small game, we'll play.
Yes.
I don't believe in lectures, no? Gana, bana, reply.
No.
Okay? So, I start.
Annaluka.
Appilan will. Appa, will.
That one on this.
Now see, here, have you done this? I want to finish off your writing.
Yes.
I want to rub off, then you want to finish. Now, very good. Now see, here we are going to make, this is a straw. What is this?
Straw.
I'm blowing. What is happening? Blowing. Okay, the same straw what I'm doing. Okay, I'm just making. एक दूसरे है ना उसमें काम करके ट्रायंगल फॉर्म में मैं काट रहा हूँ. क्या कर रहा हूँ? अंदर की जगह. ओके नाउ दिस इज लाइक ट्रायंगल ना.
यस.
नाउ यू सी क्या रहा है अभी?
पड़ी बज रहा
है. ओके बाजा बज गया है. बाजा बज गया ना. ओके वी आर मेड ए ट्रम्पेट ना. बजाओ बजाओ सब बजाओ बजाओ पहले.
Yeah.
Just listen.
Thank you.
happening to the two hands? They are vibrating. Isn't it? You see? Hands are vibrating. Okay? And the vibration is causing sound. Yes or no? Now we are going. There is no vibration.
Guru Vibhava Krishna
Maharaj. Vibration. I'm just going to increase. Did India? Did India? Just 1 minute. See, I'm reversing it. I'm sucking. You can see the vibration. Make it. Make suck your air. Okay, now, here, to justify, Okay, now, we know that here our schooling system is, okay, vibration, sound comes by vibration. How does sound come? Sound comes by vibration. Okay, shabd kaise aata hai? Shabd naam se aata hai. Okay, I saw that. Okay, we are just memorizing it and writing the marks. Okay, sound comes by vibration, full marks. So we are like that, but we are not experienced what vibration is. Here, now you see, did I give the answer or you gave the answer? No, who gave the answer?
You.
All of you. Yes, absurd. Okay, and I'm sure all of you have observed it.
Yes.
Okay, so holy thing is, okay, and the sound is coming. So by observation and your question, okay, you got knowledge. What is that knowledge? What is that inference? Wherever, okay, when sound comes by? Vibration. So can you give an example? How vibration comes? Other example other than this?
Waves.
Huh? Waves. There's a vibration. Come on.
Whistle.
Whistle. When you, okay, vibration. Or Bali, you examples. The general example, Bali. Or clear out there.
Leaves. They move.
Yeah, when leaves move, vibration because of that. Good. Any other example?
Brain.
Heart.
Heartbeat.
Sound. And guy.
Trumpet.
Trumpet. Okay. Baja. Lead India. Next. Example, come on. Go out of books.
Spring.
Huh?
Engine.
Spring. Rubber leg. When you put it.
Car engine sound.
Car engine. Okay, when it starts. Vibration.
Tuning fork.
Huh? Tuning fork, yes. And you're speaking. Okay, now, is it not joyful?
Very joyful.
Okay, how? We did observation and questioning. Okay, prashna aur parishilan. Ye dono se, kya banta hai? Knowledge aata hai.
Knowledge.
Did I give knowledge or you got your knowledge? You got knowledge. Please, it is as simple as that. In your education system, wherever it is possible, okay, please incorporate, okay, these questioning and observation and becomes a joyful thing. Now, here I'll tell you, there is a person by known as Arvind Gupta. He was IITian, working in Tata. And he's fed up with this same question he had. He has sacrificed his job, okay, and he went to a small school in Madhya Pradesh, known as Hoshangabad, and did from all our waste material, okay, he has made so many toys. It fascinates children. You see that boy, you know, how curious. He was refused to sit, but now he's sitting. Okay, so we are all joyful like children. Okay, whenever you are joyful, you are like a children.
Yeah.
Okay, so the learning, you should be like a chain. Don't think that, professor, okay, I know, my degrees, my experience. Okay, then, joy is okay. Bacche banna hai, seekhne ke liye, you should be like a chain. Okay, so that will give you, okay. Now, you know what, you can give some examples. Now, I'll give the website, please take down. This is arvindgupsatoys.com. Please take down this, and there are a lot of. You get so many things from best material. Okay, from the best material, you have done beautiful toys. Okay, which really fascinates. In our home, it is sufficient. Okay, you can get. Okay. Arvind Gupta Toys. Continue saying. POIS, toys.com. Okay, so please, okay, tell our children, tell our students to have this questioning and observation in their studies. So I don't say that in our studies completely we can put it, be difficult. But we can design our education system, but it takes some time. But existing system, you try to put these things. Now you are studying, you are a student, please incorporate. Okay, if anybody, you bolie, parishile na trust kariye, ye khali padhane se kuch nahi hota. Okay, so you revisit your studies, okay, you will find a joy. Has found out so many people who are not doing well, but after taking this, okay, then afterwards you can conduct one thing. I'm telling you activity because it's a DOT. See, you can give, you can ask them to write, okay, a report on this. So, whenever, when they come for scientific session, you don't tell them, okay, students, you tell them, Bal Vaigyaniks. What do you call them?
Bal Vaigyaniks.
Okay, the Miss Child Scientist. So, you address them as, okay, you address them as okay, then you feel fat. Now, you make these groups, no? You have Subhar group, Balam group. But when they come for this, you make them, ask them to select, okay, a Vaigyanik name. It can be a scientist, okay, ancient or modern. You can give anything, okay, modern scientist, Aryabhatta, okay, or ancient or present scientist, Newton, Pasteur, anything. So they feel. And afterwards, you have to make them write, okay, the scientific paper. You have present papers in conferences. So, Bal Vaigyanik conference, okay, scientific conference. So, same activity, okay, now you please, you can make it as a conference. From each group, they should present a paper. The paper consists of, okay, now, the part is how to make this activity, okay, in a more presentable form. Please note down, okay, then you can implement. Can I have this?
Yes.
So here, how to write a scientific paper? Okay, A. Heading should be A. What is aim? Today's aim? Okay, to make trumpet or baja from what?
Straw.
What things required?
Scissors and straw. Scissors.
Next is?
Cut this part and then the transit.
This is procedure.
Process.
Okay. So, if it process again, it is correctly triangular. In this, you can give diagram, the description. How to do procedure. Okay. You always, all groups, no? What are groups are there? You give a Bal Vaigyanik group. Okay, when you go for lunch, you decide name, okay, and present a paper from each group, okay, in this format, okay, then how to do. Then you write, no, take a straw, cut in a triangle form, okay, then we have blown, that sound is coming. Number one. Then, number one, you have made it reverse and suck the air, then, okay, sound has come. Then you can write, okay, when you cut the length, the intensity, the pitch is increasing. Like sa re ga ma pa da ni, all these things, okay, coming, okay, the intensity is, okay. So intensity is, okay, the frequency is increasing when we decrease the distance, okay. Then, this is how to do procedure. Then, inference. What is inference? What is that you are inferred? What you got out of it? What is inference of this? Okay. Sound is produced due to vibration, or vibration is the cause for producing sound. Any language, let them write. Then, light. Okay. Okay. You give other examples of yourself, no? Wind blowing, engine starting. Okay. Leading drums. Okay. Whistle. Okay, all those other examples, so you should come out of the books. You should not reflect, okay? People would always read the books. What is the application of plastics? Read the books. Right? If you see, look at, you can get so many examples. So you should make them come out of the books, okay, in their real life. And that will make them apply. So they become, okay, they give you local solutions for their problems. Everybody will find their own solutions, okay? And imagine, don't think that you require professors for our local problems. Okay, already uneducated people, they are given beautiful, okay, instruments, beautiful processes they have devised. So don't think that, okay, our degrees, you have to be not necessary. Okay, once necessary is mother of invention, as I said. So we got so many other examples. Now afterwards, this is a paper they write, of course, let them write the date. Then they write, okay, dash, submitted by, dash, dash, Bal, Vaignanik, Group R, Vrindam. Okay, then they have to write the names of Bal Vaignanik. Scientists, no? Names of one, two, three, four, who are the group, no? Write the names and class if you have a body. Now you tell me, I'll give you some examples. From the toothpaste we can make, okay, the pump. Now, you can count, no? How much of hair is there on my head? Your task. Pata ka sakte nahi ka sakte? Kitna hair hai? Okay, you measure very well. Bada sa bada bada sakte. You count, you can count. So maybe it is millimeter. Okay, you can count. And we are given, actually I tell you one example which really liked by Kalabar. One of our students, no? He said that a tap is leaking. How much of water is leaking, okay, from a tap? Okay, we said we don't give you any instruments, whatever instruments they are, you do it. We are given the task, you know, a driver student. It has given to engineers and all the people. But one driver student, 8th class, his name is Appar, I still remember, very shabby dressed. Okay, he said, what he has done? He has small photo reel, no? You know, photo reel. Okay, the box. Okay, small box. He has taken, scale was there at that time, no? Then he has measured the diameter, he has found out the volume, then he said, watch he has taken, then he has measured how much water per minute, okay? Then he has contributed this much water is lost per year, okay? This much time, so in a month it is so much, or in a year so much. And he has said to Kalam, okay? And Kalam was very happy. Okay, then he sent that to the ministry at that time, okay? So this is all done. And what we give is, okay, how many shares we can fit in this? So we want to make a sherbat, this is a task, no? We want to make a cool drink, okay, for 100 people. Okay, how much container I require? Is it? Okay, so such tasks you give, any tasks you give. Okay, and what is the volume of this, okay, room? Okay, how many chairs can fit? How many carpets we require? okay, how many books we can keep it, okay, how many books we can keep it, okay, on this. Okay, these are all very simple tasks. But once you give, one task to, okay, group and see, okay, the answers, and you can compare. Like that you can ignite the scientific temper, changing the attitude, okay, and they are different people. Okay, please do this, you all come to your teams and you see the task. Okay, you will be amazed to know, okay, the creativity of them. Okay, so may God bless you. So, okay.
Lady India.
Prashninchu, parishilinchu. Question and observation. Prashn karo, prashn aur parishilan. Ye dono hi cheez hai, gyan sab gyan lagane ka. Lady India.
Lady India.
Don't think that only for science, even to judge a person. Even to know the academics, everywhere it is required. Scientific temper is not only for science, it is for everywhere. Okay? Lead India?
Lead India.
Lead India?
Lead India.
Now, bajao. Bajao.
Yes.